Without a doubt, the biggest health trend of 2018 is the ketogenic diet. Everyone is looking how to get keto for magical health benefits, but I'm here to tell you something different. Ketosis is not healthy. That's right, I said it. Elevated ketone levels do not equal elevated health levels. A ketogenic diet certainly can be an incredible way of eating to reduce inflammation, improve energy, regulate metabolism, lose fat, and more. However, just because you're in a state of ketosis, doesn't mean you're healthy. I see this all the time. People switch to a ketogenic diet, get a few immediate results, then plateau or eventually feel worse. What happened? Well, they ignored everything else they need to do in their life to promote health besides limiting carbohydrates. This is just one tiny part of the whole. Being in a state of ketosis isn't a magic bullet. It can be a helpful tool and addition, but it is just one component. If you switched from a wood-burning stove for heat, carbs, to an energy-efficient solar panel system, ketones, but your house is still a dilapidated dumpster fire with no plumbing or walls, you're not going to notice much of a difference living in it. Ketosis can be a great tool to help you achieve better health, but it's not a shortcut. Want to have a ketogenic be part of a well-rounded approach to achieve the health you want? See where you stack up below for the main reasons people miss the mark on integrating ketosis in their life to improve their health. A ketogenic diet is a dietary quantity. You limit your carbohydrate and protein to just right for your body to use another energy system. Eat a variety of strange foods, made with ingredients you can never pronounce but in keto. Does not work that way. Things like hormonal regulation, decreased inflammation, repair of cell damage, and more. Your body requires a myriad of micronutrients from real food for cellular health. I would 10 times out of 10 instead of you eat a diet that contains 90% carbs of food and no single ketone in your body than eating a pile of processed junk and show me a cold sea special. The amount of food does not matter if you do not have quality foraged food. Ketosis does not mean general health. No Lamotron fan. To have a solid handle on health, you need only look at if your ketone levels are increased but the entire system of your human body. You are in control. It's not easy, but it's worth it. Eat real food, move often, get some solid sleep, and manage mental load and stress. Once you're there, we have all the blessings to go keto crazy, without making the mistakes that will kick you out of ketosis.